Good morning, everyone. Yes, indeed, the European economy is at last showing signs of recovery, according to official figures released yesterday by the European Commission. The improvement was driven by Germany and France, where exports appear to have grown in both countries by 23%. The European crisis is coming to an end, says Mario Draghi, head of the European Central Bank. Meanwhile, the European community is expecting the unemployment nightmare to finally show signs of improvement. I'll be back in around 20 minutes. See you then. Hello and welcome. I'm Naziha Mehmood. Fact, did you know that the amazing St. Pancras Station is one of London's most treasured landmarks? Fact, it's not only an amazing place to visit, but it's become the gateway to Europe for millions of travellers around the world every year. Fact, I may be from Pakistan, but I love London, and that's a fact. Hello everyone, I'm Naziha Mehmood. Now Britain's gone plastic mad. Over 65,000 people are having cosmetic surgery in the UK every year. They're spending millions nipping, tucking, cutting, and even lifting. So join me after the break when I'll be chatting with Dr. Peter Martin to find out if Britain really has gone plastic mad. क्या खाना है, कहाँ जाना है, कैसे जाना है, क्या करना है? ये सब सवाल लेकर मैं नजीहा महमूद जब लंदन आई तो परेशानी ने मुझे घेर लिया. यूं लगा जैसे हर चीज अजनबी है. लेकिन सिर्फ एक माह बाद जब वापस जा रही हूँ तो लग रहा है कहीं और जा रही हूँ और किसी अपने को छोड़कर जा रही हूँ. अगर आप भी लंदन आ रहे हैं, ज़िंदगी जीना चाहते हैं लेकिन डरते हैं, तो यकीन मानिए लंदन आपका मुंतज़र है. यहाँ कुछ भी अजनबी नहीं. ज़रूरत है तो सिर्फ आज़माने की. और लंदन ने मुझे सिखा दिया कि ज़िंदगी जीने का नाम है.